Studio 758 has quickly earned a reputation regionally and now internationally as a hitmaker. The dynamic duo behind the production outfit are known in musical circles as Penn and Ace. We must note here that one of the secrets for the success of Studio 758 has been its ability to collaborate with a number of top studios throughout the region. Among them, home base in Grenada, Precision Studios and Roma Studios of Trinidad and Tobago. It's left side. It makes no difference what style of music is presented to Studio 758. What is secret about the studio is its Saint Lucian identity. Here is a sample of the Midas touch of Penn and Ace.
You know it's a brutal tootin' cowboy alongside the granddaddy. How you doing, granddaddy? I'm ready for city girl that's got a tootin' bandy. What, bot, bot? I wanna see my ladies just get up on this pony. Now let me see you ride it, show me how you handle it. Go take me, girl. Now jump on it. Now sit down on the saddle, baby. Giddy up, 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 giddy up.
Having fun with the Macaros rhythm is the left side, or Dr. Evil from Jamaica. Many artists there have experimented with 758 musical productions. Mr. Vegas sampled a new treatment of his big hit, A Beautiful Life. And Lance and Edwin Yearwood of Barbados.
Okay, this time we're gonna do it again. Do it again.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, okay. This time wrong, we're putting tricks. This time wrong, we're getting kicks. Everybody play your lions. Edwin Yearwood on the remix. Cody Spring Garden. Christchurch. Barbados. Trinidad.
Trinidad.
Water Slam. Sando. Tobago. Let's go. Let me go.
Fiance husband Bungie Garden is also in the Studio 758 family, making the St. Lucia Trinidad connection an unstoppable musical alliance.
Oh Lord, Lord, Lord. There is a reason why soca exists.
Hey.
No genre could not do it like this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
When we get in a rage, soca artists end up on the stage, everything dies. Mash up the party, let them rocking like a rat.
Hey,
mash up the party, me don't care if you over 40.
Mash up,
mash up the party, let them rocking like a rat. Mash up, mash up the party, everybody know.
2012 proved to be a formidable year for Studio 758 in Trinidad. We get back to that in just a short while, but for now, let's head to the north of the Eastern Caribbean and to the soca queen of Antigua Barbuda, Claudette Peters.
This song is for when you see.
There is yet another 758 production, this time with Precision Productions for Tyan Winters and his big hit, Raven.
Come let we rave. Hey!
Yeah!
Here we go!
I love to see my people how they whine and get on bad. I say we party harder, but this here got party mad. Signal and show me where you're from, just represent your flag. We raving, kicking up a storm, Antigua to Trinidad.
I say we raving, put up your hand, keep waving. This soca that we craving, just keep the fire blazing.
And And in St. Vincent, Skinny Fabulous made a monster hit out of a home base and studio 75-bit collaboration.
Mad, wicked, dreaded.
Me just take a mad injection. They're not gonna like my intention. So somebody warn them, somebody warn them.
Just a little further south, Studio 758 was making its musical influence felt in Grenada, this time through a home-based production for Loverman and his Spice Mars Soca Monarch winning hit, Psycho.
Home base, you know some artists is part two. I'm the real mad one. He's Ayu Sadika Damas, yeah. Show me any fetanas.
You're logged on to islandmix.com.